is our home, bro. This is where we reside. You know what I'm saying, bro? This is us, bro. This is Sally. This is Tammy. Georgina.
What made you leave South Africa to come to London?
Money.
Well, why most South Africans come to make money?
Travel.
Traveling.
Yeah.
I was basically doing web design. I was expecting to do it over here, but the market's a bit tough. And then I just got into some bar work. Told my boss to go shove it up his ass. And now I'm working in a factory, bro.
I'm accountant at home, and I'm still doing accountancy here.
I just invigilated an exam. You do anything for money.
How life here differs to back home, you know? What makes London?
What happens in here in a day will take about 3 months to happen in South Africa.
There's a scene for everyone. And I mean, it's not like you're going to walk into the club and you're going to be one of two people there. We're talking like a full club of people that believe whatever you believe or enjoy whatever you enjoy.
The nightclub's fucking amazing, though.
To the SA crew out there, all the giant B boys and K-Tie boys, 206 party, 12th October, it's gonna be happy, boys, it's gonna be happy, girls.
I'd say you can easily live here. Like, look at us, we all got these little jobs and we're living and surviving. Managed to survive, but we're not making big money, but that's how they live here and they enjoy it, you know?
I think a lot of London's like about traveling, especially with the youth. All the like younger people are all here to travel. They come work for a few months and then move on.
At the moment, you know, if you're living in South Africa and earning South African rands, then you're a financial refugee. There's nothing you can do. You can't travel, nothing.
What you guys do for fun when you're not working?
Go like the Notting Hill Festival, Urban Games.
Sit at the bar, drink a few pints, and
smoke
cigarettes and watch the football. In the first few months I was here, I saw Busta Rhymes and Razelle. Club life is good here.
Excuse me, where are you from?
Melbourne.
Melbourne, what do you think of South Africans?
Living in London, South Africans, you know. There's lots of them.
I don't think we stick together as a nation.
We lack an economy, really. Just an economy.
Education is what needs to change. Well, not change, but dedication. Everybody needs to be educated.
You've got to have an education.
It is going to take a long time, you know. It's
equal rights.
Equal rights and education, I think, is just the key to everything, you know.
I say it's still going to get worse.
I've never been like more patriotic about being South African in my life until being here, you know what I mean?
I am a refugee and I think many people here in UK and wherever out of South Africa are as well, because we kind of forced to leave our country because we know what's better for us. I mean, I'd love to go back tomorrow to the lifestyle and to my friends and just to everything, but unfortunately there's no future there for me and I'm aware of this.
I'm coming home.
If I can tell me tomorrow the crime is 300% worse than last year in South Africa, and I will still pack my bags.
Miss the most, my family, the food.
Yeah, that's enough.
Burra voice, pap and gravy. My car. Being able to fucking hop in, drive where you want.
The sunshine.
Fucking cold.
I think the quality of life back home is a lot better than here in general, you know what I mean?
If you get a chance to come over here and do London for a couple of years, do it.
Don't fucking come to London. How's that?
I've warned you all now.
Something to declare, right?